Yeah, not knowing the Pokemon's typing makes it so difficult. Even if it had like a, I don't know, rock throw or something, it probably would have died. Audino thingy. Pikish. Why are they everywhere? A seafood town, yes, that's a great description. A seafood town. Galar particles? The chairman has to be evil, right? Either that or Alina's evil. But it's probably the chairman. Alina's the Faba of this game, and the chairman is Lusamine. Let us away. This team is worthless. I did use it in the black run, though. That was fun. The murderer carry. If I got that Growlithe, I would have named it Murderer, I think. Because it murdered three of my Pokemon. Where is the gym anyway? I mean the mine. Oh, here. I see. Oh, Team Yell was there. I guess we're circling around. First Pokemon I see is. Oh! Oh, it's a Shellos! It's a Shellos, not you! It's the Shellos. Wait, that's more water Pokemon, though. I guess I should take the Krogunk. I'll just get the Krogunk then. I should have gotten it. Just go by that rule. So yeah, that rule really sucks for this kind of area where there's fishing areas. Earthbound music. Let's grab that program. Oh, here. This Pokemon's cool. I like Krogonk. It's female. What do I call it? That was easy. Thunder Wave OP. Catherine? It's really blue though. Hmm. If there are no other names, I'll use Catherine. Because I can't think of anything. Which other girl? Fire Emblem or something else? Oh, Shamir. I don't know about Shamir. This is a hard one, isn't it? Let's just go with Catherine, because she punches. Even though she should be a sword unit. Neutral, nice. Oh, and dry skin, too. That's a water resist. What would you name it if it were male? I think I'll keep Kennen for now. Raphael, I guess so. This is gonna be dangerous later on. What? Thunder Wave can be avoided? What's the accuracy? Oh my god! Okay, no. No. You cannot do that. Are you kidding me? I'm so screwed. Does this thing flinch? I hope it flinches. I'm so screwed. I'm actually screwed. I can't fight fighting or psychic Pokemon. Yeah, isn't it like 140? Special attack or something? Too bad this thing is not dark. A crit probably kills me. Yeah, crit's gonna kill me. I feel like I should just remove this thing. The power trip won't kill at this rate, I think. It's got decent defense too, doesn't it? Oh my god. If it crits, this runs over. Oh my god, this is so scary! He didn't use a potion. Okay, I need to recover. I feel like there aren't enough trainer battles in this game. Gothita. Like regular trainer battles to get experience. Because I'm not gonna grind, I don't want to. Psyshock again? This is not as strong though, so I think it's okay. Still pretty damn strong though. Already would have been nice here against Psychic. So I need a Dark Pokemon at some point. I need Dark and Grass, but probably not a combination of Dark and Grass, because that's Shiftry. Is there more Darkened Grass? That's a crit. The heal spam though. Oh, it outspeeds me. This math is so slow. Normally Meowth has like high speed and nothing else. This one doesn't seem to be like that. At least it means Payback is always powerful enough. But there's a chance this crits me, I don't heal enough, and then I die next turn to something. Shellbell's heal is not high enough. Let's see how this goes. What? What's he doing? You don't use Psybeam often? Why not? It's a good move. He has a new Pokemon now though, what is it? So scary? Ponyta. Oh! Oh! Oh, I'm out of here. Ponyta's psychic now. Psychic fire? Or is it just psychic? Wait a second. What is this thing? My little pony. Let me test if it's fire. It's not fire. Okay. It's fairy? Is it? Don't confuse. Oh, okay. Psychic fairy? Okay. It's not like I want you to win. This guy, though. I let you win. I'm going easy on you. It's just psychic? Okay. I don't want this garbage. Toss it in the water. Oh, you can get Noibat here? Oh, I'm so sad. I want Noibat. Noibat, Stuffle, stuff like that. I'm kind of curious, can you do this? Swap Pokemon, oh wait, no. R to boxes, like can you do this? Krogunk and Bats. Bats not dead, is it? No, it's not. Box 8 is dead Pokemon. So if I swap Hilda in, does it heal Hilda? Because if you can, it's so broken. Oh, you can't, okay. It would have been free heals. Alright, I gotta heal then. Let's see what the water Pokemon in here are. It's probably Shellos. Barboach. Hmm. Barboach is not bad. It's got Stab Earthquake later, or Earth Power. Oh, what the- wait! It's a trap! Stunfisk! It's a trap. That's a trap. Electric ground? No, it's something else now. Oh crap, what can I switch in? If it's ground, it takes care of these things. If it's electric, these things die. It's not gonna kill, right? 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 What is this thing? Mmm! It's ground, okay. It's ground metal. Or steel. Ground steel. Ground steel. Then this is perfect. It could still have electric moves though, right? I That's what scares me. Oh, that's that Pokemon. This is probably Rock Fire. Which means Gyarados does well against it. But I also take a lot of damage. I believe in Gyarados though, I think this is a one-shot if it's Rock Fire. Unless it has Sturdy. It'd be so funny. Sturdy into crit, Rock Bro. Okay, do not touch the Pokeballs. This looks like a special one. Oh, Gastrodon! It's the duck. Wait, this thing has Sturdy, right? It's Sturdy or weak armor. And it has pretty good attack as well. Whew. Let's give Flayne a shot. Give her a try. Or maybe I can just use Hilda. Weak armor, okay. What's the next steel move, that stab? So this is a 50 power one. 60 power? What's a 60 power one? Steel Wing? I don't think I can learn Steel Wing on Meowth. That'd be really strange. Oh, it's a fighting Pokemon! Uh-oh. It's a fighting Pokemon that has rock moves. How do I deal with that? Stunfisk, that's how. Oh wait, no, Stunfisk is steel now. I don't think it'll kill me, right? I hope not. She's saying she's an orc. You dumb. That Krokunk, what's it doing? Oh, it's Grunt A and B again. Is he gonna flex? No, he's gonna do the how animation. This should be fine, right? Nothing too scary. Okay, that's scary. No, 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 no. Don't do that. Oh, nice. Wait, why would you double kick that one? Oh my god, Hawk, you're horrible. I'm gonna die now to Night Slash. It's gonna be great. Hilda wants to learn Swagger. She would. Cat noise. There you go, you did it! That wasn't hard, right? That's not good. How does Wooloo kick? It's got stubby little legs. Rip. Oh, that's why I missed Linoon, I see. Giant derpy ball. Assuming I don't lose Baron, once I get Dragon Dance, I think it's over. The run should be easy. Crunch at 24? What? Why are you learning these moves so early now? Was it always like that? I'm pretty sure it wasn't. That's insane! Gyarados is OP. I have this dig, right? It could be an option. I don't know if I want to use these other moves like Fury Attack. Ugh. Look at all the money though, rolling in money. Flex time! He hasn't flexed for a while, huh? I don't want to touch that turtle. Look how slow it is! Wait! If it's so slow, how did it outspeed my bird? Look at that thing! Oh, it's pretty fast. Okay, that's pretty fast. Calm down there. Ah! Krogunk! Oh! 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 I didn't see that. Holy crap. Starting to get some levels at least. Onyx? Yeah, let's keep Baron in. Snake versus Snake. Kennen still hasn't learned anything yet. It's kind of disappointing. Oh, this guy's supposed to be Yakuza, look at that. He's got tattoos. Or it looks like tattoos. That's probably what they're going for. Can he ride that thing? It's called Carcoal. Carcoal? Carcoal? So you can ride it, right? Probably doesn't feel very nice though. Oh, it has derpy legs! Those aren't wheels! I mean, they can be wheels, I guess, but they're not round. They're oval. There you go, there's the flex.